We're all here today to celebrate the relationship of Alexandria and David and to be witnesses and supporters of the commitment that they share with one another.
He added engraved for you. Aww. And it says, our time starts today, May 31st, 14.
He did not pick this out by himself, did
yeah,
he?
Yeah.
Alex and David wanted me to thank you all for being here and to recognize that you are a part of this relationship.
And David is so lucky to have you. And we are thrilled that you're going to be in the family.
Her great grandmother's original wedding band.
She passed away a few years ago.
Thank you, David, for finding Alex, and Alex, thank you for loving David. We love you both. Welcome.
I don't tell you enough, but I love you and I'm proud of you.
Real love is a foundation upon which a happy and joyous relationship is built. Real love affirms the goodness, the rightness, and the integrity of each other. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. David, you may kiss the bride.
So I'm asking God to look over you, to bless you, and to bless this marriage. And with that, we love you, and God bless you.
Honor and privilege to be the very first to present to you Mr. and Mrs. David Henderson.
Thank you.